So I guess we have to eat dessert at Angelica, don't we? I mean,
favorite part of the meal.
It's part of the meal to me. I will. So this is a cheesecake that's got raspberry sauce on it, and then it's a
coconut crust,
right?
And some kind of probably cashews.
And it's actually a lemon cheesecake, right? The cheesecakey part of the cheesecake.
Right. It's not cheese.
It's not cheese, right? It's vegan. This is all vegan.
So dig in.
Okay, well, let's just see what that's all about.
Yeah? Approved?
Oh my god.
I've been reading lots of things. I texted in one
of these as well.
Maybe like 5 or 10. Does it have tofu in it? I think so. I think it's like a tofu. Like you would never know that there's tofu.
It's tart, and I think what makes it is the crust. Like this toasted coconut crust that tastes like graham crackers a little bit. And the raspberry has some lemon in it, so there's a tart citrusiness to it. So anyway, approved.